John Beverly, the Candyman, the businessman with a conscience.